Lietuvos Respublikos prezidento dekretas dėl apdovanojimo nuopelnus Lietuvai komandoro kryžiumi apdovanojamas generolas Filip Vyriausiasis Vadas. Dekretą pasirašo Respublikos
prezidentas. Supreme Allied Commander Europe and Command.
I receive this award with great honor, but more importantly, I want to thank you and your nation for the things that you do, not only in our alliance, but in the bilateral relationship that we enjoy with America. Thank you very much. As it relates to Baltic air policing and air defense, of course, these are for two different situations. The Baltic air policing piece is a peacetime mission, but I think that the alliance does need to be ready for the air defense mission, and of course, we as military men and women are looking at that capability.
Be abejonės, ir mes kalbam ir galvojam, kaip ir šnekam apie vidutinio nuotolio oro gynybos sistemas ir įsigijom trumpo nuotolio oro gynybos sistemas. Ir vis dėlto norim didesnio to savo sąjungininkų indėlio, kad arba aiškaus supratimo, kaip bus perinama iš oro policijos į oro gynybą.
So, as I just mentioned, this is a tasking that has been given to our headquarters to develop options for our political leadership to consider. And so it's too early to talk about the specifics of what we would recommend. We need to have that conversation with the NAC. Before we have it publicly, but we have been tasked in my headquarters to develop this approach that we call EFP, Enhanced Forward Presence, and we will present that for decision soon.